there, try not to swallow it.
No.
Okay, it doesn't taste very nice. It will burn a little bit, especially underneath.
Okay.
Yeah, but yeah, just try and roll it around your tongue.
Okay.
So just lift your tongue up for me.
That's great.
Put your tongue down. Okay, just shoot your mouth for me, mate.
That's it, give it a good swallow.
Give it a really good swallow. That's it, it doesn't happen. Are you scared of needles at all? Mm-hmm.
Is that like an anaesthetic stuff, is it? That you,
yeah.
Should have given it without.
Right, Max, if you just want to spit that out for me. You okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Feels weird.
But you can't feel your tongue anymore.
Yeah. Right,
that's cheating.
It's okay to feel these. Okay,
yeah.
I don't think it hasn't frozen, but it has. Okay, just feel the pressure of it. You'll feel me talking about it a bit as well.
Okay. Just put your tongue away there for me.
Go as far as you can get. That's fab. I'm just going to check through again with the torch. Any time you want to stop, just raise your hand. Obviously I can't stop with the needle halfway through, but if you want just to stop for a bit, alright. Do you want to tally up or do you want to just do it?
Just do it.
Try not to pull your tongue back in your mouth, right? I feel a bit uncomfortable. You feeling okay?
Uh-huh.
Right, if you just keep your tongue outside your mouth for me, so I'm tighten the walls up for you. Okay, just going to pop it back in. There you go, all done. You okay?
Yeah,
let's give that a sore end, mate. Let's give that a sore end, mate, and just spit it back in the cup. Don't know if there's any budging there, it is normal. Okay.